Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another day of HolidAAMY. If you don't know what that means, I am uploading every other day in the month of December until Christmas. Woohoo! So today's video is going to be a winter home decor haul, and I say winter because a lot of the stuff isn't really Christmas related. I'd say half of it is Christmas trees, to be specific. For some reason, all I found for decor this year were mini trees, and I'll show them all to you and tell you where I got them. But I also have some other home decor stuff that I picked up, so I just wanted to share. I'll try to link what I can find of these down below. I don't know if I'll be able to find all of them. So yeah, let's just get into it. The other day Bradley said to me, "When are you gonna stop buying damn glittery trees?" And I said, "Never!" So I bought a lot of glittery trees this year. There's two more. So I've just gotten a lot of trees. I'll start with this one. This was our first purchase. This was $6 at Target. It looks like it's really like fluffy, but it's kind of glued together, but it has a little bit of sparkle to it. A nice wood base, and I just think it looks wintry and pretty. Could leave this out for like all of winter, not necessarily just Christmas, but we'll probably just leave it out for Christmas. But I think it's really cute. Also from Target, I freaking love this. This isn't a glittery tree, but it's still a tree. But it's like this felt cut out like 3D tree with like a cute wood stump. They came in two sizes, the medium, this is the medium, and then the large, which there wasn't that big of a size difference, but there was like a $4 price difference, so I was like, hey, I'll get the medium. And again, not necessarily like Christmas specific, but it is like woodsy, and I really like it. This one I picked up at Home Goods, and I really like this one. It reminds me of like Dr. Seuss, because it's like spirally and glittery, and it was really cute, and this was also like $6. And I also like that it's like ombre. You know, it's super cute. This I found in the dollar section for $3. The dollar section is usually like $1 or $3, and this was $3. I just thought it was cute. Or no, this was a dollar. This was actually a dollar, not $3. Because I thought to myself, like, you don't need any more trees. Where are you gonna put it? But I was like, Amy, it's a dollar. If you don't need it, you can get rid of it. But I need it. And then my last tree is a super cool, like, candy cane melted together tree I found at Michael's for half off. I was there shopping for DIY supplies for my DIY Christmas decor video, which I'll link up in the corner. I made a lot of cute Christmas DIY this year that's around my apartment. And by the way, I am going to be doing a Christmas decor tour so you can see all of my Christmas stuff, not just this, and you can see how I placed all this stuff. I did one for Halloween and you guys seem to like that, so I'm going to do it again for Christmas. But yeah, I found this at Michael's and I just thought it was so cool, and it was kind of expensive. I think this was like $16, but I did get it for half off, so I was like, okay, great, I'll do it. Always download the Michael's app because they have incredible coupons and they let you use more than just one coupon at once. So there's a tidbit. But I just thought this was fun and festive, and even though I bought too many trees already, I wanted to buy this. My last tree comes in the form of artwork. My lovely friend Sarah, who is Ezra Creative Co. on Instagram and Etsy, I believe, is where she sells her things. Maybe she has her own website. I've been following her on Instagram for a while because I love her wood printed stuff, and I commented on this and she sent it to us as like a Christmas slash engagement present, and I really really like it. I feel like the lights are glaring on it, but it's just like a little Christmas tree with some pastel colored ornaments. And it's in this really nice wood frame, perfect for hanging, and you'll see where I put this in the Christmas decor tour as well. But I will have her shop linked down below because it's just, all her stuff is so beautiful. She does hand-drawn, like, quotes and different kinds of flowers and, like, succulents, cactus, all that kind of stuff. So I really like her stuff, so I'll link it down below. So thank you, Sarah. I love it! And the last Christmassy-related item is just an ornament. I got this at Target for $3, and I really liked the, like, flesh color of it, but with the gold polka dots. And this, did I say it was $3? I think I did. I don't know. But it was only $3, so it was really cheap, and I like the size of it, and a lot of my ornaments are actually Disney, which actually I did get 3 other ornaments this year, but I already hauled them in my Walt Disney World haul, so I'll link that up there. I got 3 new ornaments, which are the highlight of my tree this year. But I thought this was really cute, and whenever I find an ornament that's not Disney, I always want to pick it up because I like to have it mix and matched in there. And eventually, in life, I'll probably have 2 trees or maybe 6, and then I can spread them all out. But yeah, I thought this was cute, and they have a bunch of affordable, like, cute and nicely structured ornaments at Target, so I'm sure you've checked them out, but. Now moving on, also when I went to Home Goods, I ended up finding this amazing, huge candle. This is DW Home Rose Ganache Candle. This is the 26-ounce, which I've gotten a lot of comments from you guys telling me to try DW Home, but I never, like, knew where to get it. And I'm still not sure, but I saw this at Home Goods and it caught my eye because I loved the way it looked. But then I saw it was DW Home and I had so many recommendations from you guys that I was like instantly, yeah, I'm gonna try it. So it's this huge candle. You may have seen it in the back of some of my videos because I've already burnt it. smells incredible, burns evenly, and they had a bunch of these at Home Goods, and now I kind of want to go back and stock up. Because originally this size is $25, which I don't think is that bad. This is definitely bigger than a Yankee Candle, which is $30, and this has 3 wicks as opposed to 1, and at Home Goods I got it for $15, so $10 off, so I don't know. I don't know where you normally get DW Home. I will try to find this exact one and link it down below. If not this exact size, I'll link this scent because it smells so good. Oh, it just smells like creamy rose. It just smells so good. But I also freaking love the way it looks. I think it's so cute. From Walmart, Pioneer Woman, I picked these up and I wanted to show them to you. She's been having a lot of new stuff released, but like not all at once, so I can't keep up and I'm confused. And every time I go to Walmart, which isn't very often, but I do try to go to check out that section because I know things move quickly. But I did find these little condiment bowls, I believe they're called. I will link them down below if I can find them. But I wanted them for soy sauce because we do sometimes bring home sushi, aka avocado rolls for me. So I just thought they were really cute little dipping bowls, but mainly for soy sauce. So I got this little print with like the blue and the flowers, and then this was really cute with the green polka dots and the green inside. So just picked up 2 of those and wanted to tell you about them. I know you guys like the Pioneer Woman stuff. I did a whole video on my entire Pioneer Woman collection. I will link that up in the corner. These won't be in it because I just bought these, and I think I'm wearing this shirt in that video too. Outfit repeater! This already has a plant in it, and I mentioned it on Instagram stories, but I love it so much, and since I was doing a home haul, I wanted to tell you about it. But I got this really cute ceramic, whatever you want to call it, pot from Anthropologie. This pot was $12. Doesn't it look like way more chic and expensive than $12? Like, I just freaking love it. This houseplant was only $3, and this is the only houseplant that's thriving right now. I don't know how to treat my other ones. My peace lily is dying. I can't figure out what it wants. I put it in the sun. It doesn't want that. I water it. It's like, okay, that's great for an hour, but then it starts to droop again. I don't know what it wants. But this one's very easy peasy. It doesn't sit in any sun, it just sits in the shade and it's fine. I water it once every week and it's great. But if I can find this, I will link it down below because they had it in 3 different sizes and I wanted the biggest one, but they only had this one in store. So I bought this one for now and I was like, if I love it, I'll buy the bigger one, and I would buy the bigger one. I just need to find it. So love it. And speaking of plants and planters, I placed an order on Urban Outfitters on Black Friday. They were having buy one, get one half off for the entire store. So I spent a lot of time browsing just because it's been a while since I looked at Urban Outfitters stuff. I only bought home stuff just because, I don't know, that's what I'm into right now. But I bought this super cute mushroom planter and they had it in 2 sizes and shapes. And now I'm definitely gonna need the other one as well because it's too freaking cute. I don't know what I'm gonna put in it. I kind of want to put something tall. Like, I've been wanting to grow, like, scallions, so maybe I can put some of that in here. Something tall, I think, would make it look good, but even, like, a succulent, it would just be so cute. Now, it doesn't come with a hole in the bottom, but I can have my father-in-law drill a hole. I've had him do that for me for pots before. Or you just plant something that doesn't need a lot of draining in it, but I just think it's so cute, and I love mushrooms because the theme of my garden is Alice in Wonderland, so this fits perfectly. Why didn't I even think of that? I obviously need the other one! Which I do want to do a garden tour at some point because we just redid our patio. That sounds a lot more extravagant than it is, but the wind broke our table, so we got rid of that table. We got this other little thing to hold plants, and it's just really nice out there. So I'll show you guys that in a video, but it is Alice in Wonderland themed, and this is going to fit great. And then I also got this really cute mug that has a bunch of boobs on it. It's got boobs all over it. I don't really use mugs, and we have a ton of mugs already, especially after that Disney World haul. We got all of the You Are Here Starbucks mugs, so we are full on the mugs. So I think I'm gonna give this to my sister for Christmas or her birthday. They're kind of close together. She's really easy for me to shop for, so I just buy too much and then I stockpile some of it for her birthday gift. But all different shapes and sizes of boobs and nips, and I just think it's cute and I think she'll like it, and she loves mugs. So yeah, and I love that it's the white with the pink boobs. I think it's really cute. And then last but not least, I actually saw these on Zoella's channel, Zoe Sugg. I have been loving her and Alfie's vlogs pretty much since summer. Like right when they moved, I got addicted to his vlogs as well as hers. So he does daily vlogs and they're both just so positive and upbeat, and I just really enjoy watching them. That's a side note. But so I've been obsessed with their vlogs, and she talked about this bedding. And she mentioned she got it on Urban Outfitters, and then I saw it and I was like, I totally love it. And they're just little peaches or like clementines. I don't know how to show you without, let's fold it in half. But we're always like low on pillowcases for some reason around here. And I do like to have some festive ones if I can for different seasons. Like I have my festive cushions, but I don't really have any festive things for spring and summer. I have my toucan pillowcases, which are actually kind of really uncomfortable, but these feel incredible and they only feel like they're gonna get better as you wash them. So I think they're really cute. And you can also, I think, get the duvet cover as well. I still like my duvet cover, so I didn't wanna get that. And I think that this will match well with the orange, so I think it would just be really cute. So I got two of these. Both the pillowcases were kind of expensive. They were $30, but I was like, eh, whatever. I really like them, so hopefully they'll wash and wear and be really comfy to sleep on. But regardless, they're just freaking cute. But okay guys, that is it for my home decor haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I will link a playlist of my other home videos up in a corner if you want to see that. But yeah, like I said, stay tuned, subscribe, I'll have my face right here. My next video should be my home decor tour of my entire apartment, our entire apartment. You can see how we decorate, where we place things, and that kind of stuff. So I love you guys, I hope you're having a great day. I will see you very soon, and yeah, okay. Love you, bye.